गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू वंस अगेन. टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट द टॉपिक टाइप्स ऑफ फाइबर्स. सो डिस्कस अबाउट टाइप्स ऑफ फाइबर्स. फाइबर्स आर आइदर नेचुरल एंड सिंथेटिक फाइबर्स. नेचुरल फाइबर्स, फाइबर्स दैट आर ऑब्टेन फ्रॉम प्लांट्स और एनिमल्स आर कॉल्ड नेचुरल फाइबर्स. फॉर एग्जाम्पल जूट, ऊल, सिल्क and cotton. Natural fibers are of two types, plant fibers and animal fibers. Plant fibers that are obtained from plant are called plant fibers. For example plant fibers, cotton, jute, etc. Natural animal fibers, fibers that are obtained from animals are called animal fibers. For example, wool, silk, etc. Second topic, properties of natural fibers. Advantage and disadvantage of natural fibers. Advantage: natural fabrics absorb more water and sweat. They allow air to pass through them and they are biodegradable based and do not affect the environment. Wool is the most flame resistant fiber. Disadvantage of natural fibers: they do not retain their crease for long. They may sink on ordinary washing, and natural fibers can easily be attacked by moth and moles. They do not dry rapidly. Next, the topic, synthetic fibers that are made by man from chemical substance are called synthetic fibers. For example, nylon, rayon, polyester, etc. Properties of synthetic fibers, advantage and disadvantage. Advantage: synthetic fibers are stronger than natural fibers. They are easy to wash and maintain. They do not get wrinkles but dry easily. Some synthetic fibers are flame resistant and waterproof. Disadvantage of synthetic fibers: they do not absorb sweat. They do not allow air to pass through them easily. They catch fire easily and hence cannot be used in kitchen. And synthetic fibers are not suitable for hot and humid weather. Thank you.